Echo 1 under attack by hostiles. They'll try to force us back sector by sector. Guard your objectives, hold the line, and wear them down through attrition. Any longer, we'll all be killed. Evacuate all our remaining troops.
Everyone, ready up.
Our lost Russian submarine has been recovered in Alang, India, but not by us. 20 minutes ago, we received orders to attack and take it back. Join our task forces and penetrate the facility. Our victory will come when we have cleared American troops from the area. You will receive additional information on site. Go. Out. Sector by sector. Seize the objectives and push back the American forces.
What a chunk. I didn't know you donated it for. Team Wasabi, I'm right in front of you. Revive me. Revive me, stupid.
Requesting medical aid.
You fucking bitch. Holy shit. Where we going? What a shot. That was pretty cool. Get out!
We have started an attack on Alpha 2. Support package waiting for your calling. Forces are assaulting Alpha 2.
transporter. Objective lost. We'll need to recapture it.
Right in front of the tank now.
We are moving on Alpha 1.
Dang! There you go, man. That's crazy.
We are at 50% resources.
Oh, you're supposed to be attacked.
We have lost an objective.
Are you slashing? Oh my god! What is that? Jesus, man.
fugitives is out on the deck.
Why would you even be messing with him like that?
We're attempting to secure objective Alpha 2.
Be a good teammate, not look at what other dudes looking at. Apparently, he didn't have the same idea.
Following 200 meters.
I'm reloading.
Oh my God, man. Didn't know you could shoot straight through that.
They've come to learn their lesson, and I have plenty to teach.
We uncovered evidence of a secret Russian armory embedded along the Panama Canal in violation of several treaties. The weapons and intel inside are vital to establishing a foothold in the area. We need as many notepad boots on the ground as we can get. Push in across the desert, claim that ship, and destroy every scrap of Russian resistance. Just do us a favor and leave the fancy equipment intact. Command out. The plan is to advance sector by sector. Secure each, and we'll keep the hostiles on the run.
What? We want to spawn all the way back here.
We have secured the sector. Initiated by our troops.
Grenade deployed.
Okay. What? That's actually crazy. What? And when he still had 56 health. That's crazy, man. Hey, go. I just want to stop.
Target set. Secure the new objectives and take the sector.
Oh my god, of course it's someone in the game. This feels like I'm playing God, man. That just seems overpowered to me.
Our troops are engaging at Charlie 1.
Tango is down!
I got this room.
I'll rip you to pieces. Thunder weather on the horizon, soldiers. Protect yourself in any way necessary.
As I go to SWAT weapons.
Allies engaging at Charlie 1.
Are they getting up there?
I need medical help.
We are hitting Charlie 1.
One down! Reloading!
Oh my God.
Assault on Charlie 1 begun by our forces.
Mostly baffled by the dude that did a backflip off the thing. I didn't even know that was possible.
Our reserves are now down 50%.
Need help.
Sector is under our control. final sector. Expect heavy resistance.
All right. Oh my god, I give up. I give up. Bye. Man, I revived me. Thank you, Dirt Nuts. You are the best thing ever. Smallest SMG in the game.
Take it, cover!
objective. The enemy is losing many units. Do not relent.
Time it down! Reload it now!
God damn it.
Are in disarray.
Hey, it isn't the end yet.
You're lost. Get back to the engagement.
Victory's in sight. Use any resources you need.
Go!
Maria Falk reporting for duty.
And here this thing is, got dynoed at 570 wheel horsepower, or some baby revs.
We uncovered evidence of a secret Russian armory embedded along the Panama Canal in violation of several treaties. The weapons and intel inside are vital to establishing a foothold in the area. We need as many notepad boots on the ground as we can get. Push in across the desert, claim that ship, and destroy every scrap of Russian resistance. Just do us a favor and leave the fancy equipment intact. Man out. You've got your objectives. Secure those, the sector is ours. Then, it's on to the next.
Oh my god. I can't even see anything.
We've got troops going for Bravo 1.
Go.
Be more careful next time.
Enemy has recalled. moving on.
Why is it every time I run up on somebody close range, they have a shot?
Remember your training!
Thank you.
disarray.
Hey, it isn't the end yet! One down!
Allied forces have spent substantial resources.
This far, no pass. Just a little farther.
Resources left at 50%.
Yes, yes!
enemy defenses.
Well done.
Maria Falk reporting for duty. Ready. Auf geht's.
Let's stick to the plan.
We're beginning an assault on the port of Singapore. It's a center for global trade, one the Russians have been manipulating to their advantage. We end that today. You are to lay siege to the port and push the Russian forces out. We're counting on you. The rest of the world is too. Don't let us down. Command out. The area sector by sector. Capture the objectives and push the Russians back.
We are initiating an attack on Alpha One.
Secured an objective. That was the final objective. We've got the sector.
Hey,
secure it to move forward. Watch for hostiles. Bravo 2 is one of our active targets. To objective lost.
Bravo 1 has been occupied by us. Objective Bravo 2 is taken by hostiles. Our troops have lost an objective.
Our forces hold Bravo 2. Troops targeting Bravo 1. Hostile troops concentrating on Bravo 2.
everything all right?
Are now occupying an objective.
Transport under fire!
Supply drop ready to go.
Signal! Fred marked! Around 90 meters from your position!
We've locked down an objective!
Control of the sector. Be careful. Enemies detected in the sector. New objectives marked.
Our forces are moving to attack Charlie 1.
Ally securing objective Charlie 2. Secured. Objective secured. All objectives are under our control. Sector secure. In disarray.
We've won worse fights than this.
Through. The Russian forces are defeated.
Port of Singapore is one of the largest left in the world. It's strategically vital, and our government has committed to its ongoing independence. The U.S. clearly sees matters differently and has sent an invasion force. You must defend the port and wear down these attackers until they have no reinforcements remaining. Your transport is ready. Protect your objectives and hold your ground as long as possible. They will try to push us back sector by sector. We need to hurt them until they retreat.
Huh?